So, actually, before I get two new artifacts, and possibly a lot of slots, alright, and then here we have, yeah, so this is, crafting, Berserker Wheel, which is an upgrade. The Elder Maw, which is an upgrade. And let's see what... we got one more crafting recipe. Oh, and the Oracle of the Deviant. And now that's new artifacts all around. So let's see. Oh, I already have one of these. Ha! Alright. Bonus ally health. Nope. Nothing new there. Interesting. I thought I got a bunch of 95. Oh, here we go. This is health recovery. Or, let's see, health. Let's do that.
Oh boy, you could ground me for life down here.
Or, I just realized I can double up on... What does this do? Crit strike. I'd rather have the health. You don't really recover enough. Alright, where am I going? South Park Senior Center. Is it my weakness? My kryptonite is old people. Hey, cowgirl. I like that fart summon. We're working on titles. If we have to fight old people, we may be in trouble. It's my one weakness.
Hello, new kid. I could really use a hero right now. My tutoring business seems to have attracted the attention of a competitor.
I hear you in there, ho. Come get this ass whooping. This is my block.
Could you come by for a teensy moment and help me handle this? Thanks, Daddy.
Wait, what? I don't think I'm your daddy. This just got weird.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
Alright, to Cartman's house. Am I a pimp?
See you, new kid.
I'm a pimp. Awesome. I'm pimping out Cartman's
okay, new
mom.
Kid, apparently Tweak and Craig have agreed to some counseling together. Mm-hmm. Could you meet us at the school? Thank you.
Huh.
There you are, Daddy!
Oh, so this the bitch-ass nigga's been running game in my territory!
Fine,
what? I'ma fuck you up. Then I'm gonna take this desperate housewife-looking bitch and put her to work for me! Know what I'm saying?
Alright, slap down the pimp.
You want my money, you gotta fight my honeys!
Use that strong hand to convince these ladies to work for you, Daddy!
Okay...
Ow! What's up, new daddy?
You about to be a bitch's
pimp
bitch.
Slap him back and forth.
Bitch! Oh, hell no, ho.
I'm about to kick your ass.
We're gonna make you skip a turn. Because we can.
You gotta lay that slap on these women to show them who's boss.
Oh, we're playing Cincinnati rules, huh? Okay, motherfucker.
And now I'm ahead by one. Crunk, huh? Pip strength. Hey, level 9. Another epic slot. They're hero rate 10?
Oh, Daddy, thank you so much for laying your pimp hand down. Let's take a selfie with our new family.
Do I get all three? Uh-huh. Okay. Well, that was... Yeah. I'm just gonna leave it alone. Ultimate recovery. Oh. Me so hard, I kind of bit my tongue. Ah, here we go. Dominate the enemy both physically and mentally. That might be worth it. I lose 40%, but all my allies gain 25%, I think. If I'm understanding it correctly. Plus, now I can do... What does this do? That's pretty good. Let's change out this for... Let's do some switching. All right. Try Gadgeteer for a while. At least I figured out what my... Alright.
I'd love to get a photo with Eric's special farting friend.
Right, that's the other thing I want to do. Hold on. Costumes. Yeah, let's get rid of the... Let's give myself an eye patch. Head. No, clothes. What is this? Sure. Hands. Nah, we're good. Accent makeup. Nah, we're good. Well, not sure. Hair. Thought I got eyes. Thought I got viper eyes. Well, this is 15. Any other big ones? There's a 10. We'll take the 10. We'll wait there. I guess there is no way to change eyes.
Daddy, we better get back to work.
Sure, Daddy. I'll take a selfie.
I'm gonna get a stable now?
Fuck yeah! Let's get this money, bitches!
Okay, Daddy. Family picture time and shit. Thanks, Daddy. Now can I get to work?
Oh, Daddy, we're gonna be such good earners for you.
Fuck yeah! Let's get this money, bitches!
Hey, ma'am.
Yes, sweetie?
Why is there a dead pimp and prostitutes in the house?
Oh, they're just your aunts and uncle, honey.
Okay, why is Butthole here?
I left some sugary snacks in the kitchen for you, sweetie.
Okay, ma'am. Keep getting those followers, butthole.
That wasn't awkward at all. Alright, to the school!
Somebody call for a fast pass?
Alright, and I gotta check out my toy box. Oh god, I just realized the title of this episode is gonna be Who's Your Daddy? Oh lord. Do each one once. So I can start. I think I got enough to do all of them. Yep. Nine. Yep, we'll do this. Yo, rank 19. Almost up to Master Outfitter. Bet your baby's got some new stuff too. Anyways. Would be on the way. Alright, let's just go left.
This bus was supposed to be here back in December.
Keep an eye out for the cat. Oh, I get it. Yeah, baby's house. Red one. Yeah, I got that cat. We're just keeping an eye out for another cat, I guess. I've been down to the basement? Hey, baby. Hey, Wendy. Or call girl.
Great news, new kid. Got new items in the baby shop. If it isn't the master of fashion. Thanks! To your cadness now. It's kind of amazing.
Ravage.
Gorge.
Spunky. Crazy.
Beautiful. Oh,
game's
that'll
gonna
look
catch
good
up
on you.
I could be a wizard.
If you don't look good, I don't look good. JK, I still look good. To your cadness now. It's kind of amazing. Yeah.
Really? All of that only got me 25? Maybe it has to be like full outfits? Got a shark for a head. Scared the hell out of Jesse Cox. Sharp glasses. I kind of like those. Alright. No, we'll stick with what we got. Facial hair. Oh! There we go. Look at that. Oh, wait, what was that? We'll stick with that. Alright, I like the hair. Alright. Here's the school, alright.
Oh, hey, new kid. The boys and I are in the gymnasium, okay, for some therapy exercises. Can you meet us there?
Okay.
Hey, new kid, come on in and have a seat. Okay, apparently we're having a little quarrel. Craig and Tweak have agreed to some counseling as long as you're present, new kid. Okay, so, now, Craig, what do you want to say to Tweak?
I think he has some stuff he should say to me.
Okay, Tweak, you want to start, maybe?
I have nothing to say if that's his attitude.
Okay, well, maybe, new kid, maybe you should share some of your thoughts.
Again, communication is key in any relationship.
Well, this isn't really going that well. Okay, boys, I want to do an exercise with you. I have some kids here to help us out. When we're trying to have some therapy, the first thing we need to do is take out our resentments, okay? So, let's have our resentments come out. Come on out, resentment. Okay, and then in any relationship, we also have expectations, okay? Because expectations lead to resentment, which, of course, brings about accusations. Come on out, accusations, okay? And then that all, of course, leads to victimization and withdrawal. Now, you've got to learn to overcome all of these things, okay? Are you ready? Go fuck them up! There they are, right there, Tweak and Craig. Yo, go beat the shit out of them! You too, new kid!
Wait, what? Okay!
Let's dance. I mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch. Go nuts, new kid!
Oh, off I went. There we go.
Get some revenge on that shit, oh yeah!
Alright. Hey! He's a healer. Yeah.
Storm's brewing.
Feels good, right?
Sure does!
But he gets a bonus.
Nothing goes without saying!
Oh yeah, get that little bastard! Here comes that big bully, victimization.
Hey, you leave him alone.
Take it easy, Tweak.
All the shots.
Oh, here we go with another accusation. Typical. Resentment's gonna lash out.
Super Craig? More like stupid Craig.
Okay, Thunder Geek. Mega Pump Hook.
Expectations doesn't go down that easy. There's always more expectations. You boys have to work together if you're gonna eliminate all of those expectations, okay?
Wait, he's right. We're only going to get rid of these expectations and everything else if we do it together.
Craig! Yeah, let's do it, Craig!
That was beautiful, boys. Now fuck the rest of them up, okay?
And then there were... Oh, I thought he ran off. Well, I'm actually doing... Okay, play with that.
Here I go.
Huh. All right.
Alright, a tweak
signal. Oh, another bitch move from withdrawal coming right up.
That sucks for you, new kid.
Oh. Oh, does it damage me too? No.
You like that withdrawal? You gonna cry now?
Super Crank, reporting for duty. Megasys, punch the room.
Nice teamwork, Super Pals!
Triumph of the Heart. Oh, it's an artifact too. Nice. Hey, two character sheets.
Don't you feel better?
Yeah, I kinda do.
Me too.
Okay, well just come back anytime you need counseling, okay? That's it. Thanks for all your help, new kid. Yeah, fuck you, expectations.
Thanks, new kid. We
I
have
think
a lot
he's
of
got
work
issues.
But I think we both want to do it now.
Come on, Craig. I'll get you your laptop.
It's our laptop, Cleek.
Yay? Glad I could help. A new artifact. Yeah. First ally slot gains one moon. And this is just 101 might. Glad I could help, boys.